Alright guys, we're getting a new pup today. A lab and Bluetick Coonhound mix. So, we're going to get everything ready for this guy coming back. We fixed the backyard a little bit. We're going to get some hay laid down out in the backyard and stuff for him. A little bit easier and stuff. So, Olive and I, we're going to go to the feed store, get that, and pretty much get ready for this little guy. We're going to pick him up tonight. Just outside of Sacramento, so I'm gonna wait for Emily to get off work and then we're gonna head up there. Alright guys, we got the hay from Barless Feed Store. So now we're gonna run back down to the house and get set up for the new pup, eh? Yeah, you ready? Get the stall ready, huh?
Yeah?
Let's do it. Olive, are you excited? Are you excited for a new brother? Yeah? Oh no. How exciting. Woo! Look at that. We got the hay, boys! Alright, we got all the hay laid out in the backyard here. For the new pup. Something soft for him to run around in and stuff. I got two bales, so we got one bale just there for him to run up on and stuff. And then one bale did the whole yard pretty much, so let's go pick him up.
Alright, baby girl. We're gonna come back with your brother. Do you even care?
She's confused. She's just.
Are you Confucius?
Look at how excited you are.
Olive, are you stupid? Do you not see the dog here?
See? Look, it's a new doggy. Yeah, it's okay.
Okay, guys, so one little update is we weren't able to get the mail. The mail ended up getting taken before we got there, but we got this little female. Yeah, come here. And her name is now Dixie. That's what we've decided to name her. She's already urinated in the house, so she has seasoning. Oh, hello, I know, look at that little cute face. Oh my God, look at the cute face. Look at that cute face, look at that cute little thing. Oh, I know. So she, like I said, is a lab and blue tick coonhound mix. We can kind of see some of the blue tick already coming in. Can't quite see on the camera, but you already see it coming in a little bit, so I'm super happy. She's gonna have that nice blue tick color probably. She's just sniffing around, getting used to the house.
Whoa, look at you. Hello. Hello, you.
So, Olive is still having a little trouble getting used to her. Just trying to see if she'll come out here. But, just gonna have to wait for them to get used to each other and like each other, and hopefully your big sister wants to hang out with you, huh?
I know. Hi, you. Hey, you.
You liking your new home, huh? Yeah.
Yeah, you liking your new home, huh? You're such a cutie. Cutie patootie.
Yeah. Good girl. Well, this is day two. She seems to like it. Olive is still pretty timid. She is hiding under the bed. She's coming in now, introducing herself, then going back, and they'll warm up to each other. Olive's just, you know, been a single dog for a while, so she hasn't really had any dogs in the house with her, so she's just, you know, getting used to it, being in her space and stuff. But this one has made a home no problem.
Oh, I know. Oh, I know.
Kill the fox.
Get the fox.
Get the fox.
Yeah. Oh. Hi, you.
Well, Olive and Dixie are getting to know each other a lot better. Olive is loving having a little play partner.
Yeah, good girl.
So, Dixie is all settled into the house. She is the new member of the family. Lab Coonhound Mix. And I think these two are going to have a lot of good hunting adventures. So stay tuned for the next videos coming up. Training Dixie, Dixie growing up, etc. We're going to have a lot more. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed and you want to see this little cute pup grow up.
Say bye-bye. Bye-bye.